So here is an interesting hat that came through the warranty department. It was so bad that Jackson decided to roof it. So yeah, we opened it up and a little bite mark in the brim from a dog, but some questionable stains. I don't know, pretty nasty. So Jackson decided to wear some gloves while handling this. We were out of that style. It was a mystery hat, so we swapped them out with a similar version of that hat. Hope they enjoy and it doesn't get that nasty goo on it.